Alright, Samurai, just a quick little video here. I just have to show some onboard play of the SimMagic Alpha U in action. And here's the settings that I'm using. Let's see, I'll change the Insta360 a little bit further down, like that. But yeah, those are the settings I'm using here. And then we'll jump into game. You'll see the settings there. But it's absolutely insane of how much feedback and detail I'm getting in this particular game with this wheel and these settings here. So it's really awesome. Let's jump into it. All right, just pay attention to the wheel here. The micro feelings that I'm getting through the wheel is really good in this in AMS 2 here. That is, yeah, you can pay attention to the wheel. I had some really good races already in this one. This by far is the best feeling game for this wheel, in my opinion, so far. Well, with the ones I tried out, actually. So, ACC, AMS 2, Forza, of course, and, well, yeah, I guess that was about it, though. But anyway, yeah, check it out. I'm going to be quiet because you won't be able to hear me.
Side. 17. You're now in the lead.
It. Hope you enjoyed it. Just a quick look at the Sim Magic Alpha U with the GT Neo. Some awesome racing going on here. Reviews coming up very shortly. Working on it right now. So, see you on track.